Well, some of the signs are bloating, any swelling in the abdomen, fatigue, back pain, pelvic pain. They can be very minor symptoms. Pain during intercourse is one of the signs of it. Having trouble eating or getting full too quickly. Urinary urgency or frequency. Again, these can all be very mild and can be other things as well. So it makes it a little more difficult to find the ovarian cancer early on.